Hello everybody, so today I want to show you how to answer. We apply the formula in here. On the question from the rest, that means this one, you got number 0, the starting point. You got number 0 in here, so we just have only s equals to this one. So t, we put this one go in here, and the distance, we put this one go in here. So we can find a that is about acceleration. And we have the final answer. This is the end. Thank you for watching.